Here is a quick look at the use of guns in the last 24 hours. Three police officers were shot and wounded in the space of an hour last night. A man was shot in broad daylight and subsequently seen moving away from the scene.
Point.